Today I am headed to the World War II Memorial Park to go do some skating. Pretty nice out. I am attempting to break in some new wheels. I got the luminous blue 100 millimeter wheels on today. Probably not gonna wear them that much outdoors, but I did wanna break them in before we hit up Philly and the Skate Boston event that's coming up in August. I probably will wear them indoors quite often. They actually did look pretty nice the other night. This is the World War II Memorial Park in Woonsocket. Last time I came here, this bridge section was under construction, so I couldn't do this. Looks like it's done now. As you can see, they're working on the splash pad. Probably another week or two would be my guess. This is East School Street, which is the back of World War II Memorial Park. I've been on worse, believe it or not. There's the murals on the other side. I love the smell of Burger King and weed in the afternoon. It's such a aromatic smell, especially if you don't like the smell of weed like me. I don't think I'd want to be towed with all the potholes though. You too. Trying to debate where I want to cross. I might go up here. I was gonna go in the Dunkin', but I think there is no exit on the other side, so I might as well just stay here. know, I did see a somewhat new one somewhere back here. This is the Veterans Memorial Museum. I have yet to go in there. They seem to always be closed on days that I would try and take my wife. I think I recorded this one already. Ah, so this is the newer one that I see. I don't know how long it's been here, but it looks really good. I'll go get a closer look. I didn't know where this guy was going. Sidewalk is awful. This pole looks like it's ready to fall over either. This is the back of the stadium pit. This is the YMCA, which is currently being negotiated on closing, I guess. YMCA as well. Front of the YMCA. another little mural right here. That, I think I'm going to head home.